most about Anna is the way she connects with the people around her. She just has this presence about her that makes others feel comfortable. So everyone should have an Anna in their life.
Thanks, babe.
Jake, take you, Anna, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
Hi, Anna. Take you, Jake, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
To be when Anna moved away from her city roots in Omaha and came to live in a town that nobody has ever heard of. Making that transition wasn't easy on her, but Jake and his family welcomed her with open arms. Anna's move was the moment in their relationship that I knew Jake and Anna would be together forever. Been through so much together. We were there for each other through the worst days of our lives. After today, also the best.
Advice that she probably already knows, and some of you might even know that Jake can't pass Casey's, Erico, Dobbins, any place in the world without stopping for scratchers tickets. Man, if you all ever have troubles or he's being honored, just give him a few scratchers tickets. He'll be fine.
Wherever I go and whatever I do.
Jake, you seriously hit the jackpot with this one. I know you will love her unconditionally. Thank you for taking care of my best friend. I love you both so much. I hope you're always happy. And thank you for letting me be a part of your big day.